Hi students, this is part 14 video from unit 3. Here we are going to learn about Ampere circuit law. Ampere circuit law. And magnetic field due to the current carrying wire of infinite length using Ampere's law. What is Ampere's circuit law? Well, it is a current distribution which helps us to calculate the magnetic field. Yes, Bayer-Savart law does the same, but Ampere's law uses the case with high symmetry. Ampere circuit law எதுக்கு பயன்படுகிறது? Magnetic field at a point calculate பண்ணிக்கலாம். ஆனா நம்ம எந்த current carrying conductor க்கு magnetic field calculate பண்ணணுமோ அது எப்படி இருக்கணும்? Symmetrical-ஆ இருக்கணும். Moreover, this Ampere circuit law is similar to Gauss law in electrostatics. Yes, hope you remember students. To calculate electric field at some surface at a point, we will consider Gaussian surface, isn't it? Likewise, in magnetism, equivalent law is Ampere's circuit law. Here we will consider Amperean loop, which is an imaginary surface. But this is a powerful method only whenever there is a symmetry. Okay. Now coming to the definition and explanation of Ampere's circuit law. Very important law in physics. This Ampere's circuit law. Okay. So, shall I give the statement? The line integral of magnetic field over a closed loop is mu naught times, that is mu naught is absolute permeability times, absolute permeability of free space times, mu naught times the net current, enclosed by the loop, right? So shall I express mathematically? Yes, here this is what is integral. We say it is a line integral, and if we put circle here, it is meant for line integral or integral over a closed curve or a closed loop. Then vector b dot vector dl, this is what is the line integral of magnetic field over a closed loop. Line integral of a magnetic field over a closed loop is equal to mu naught times the net current enclosed by the loop. This is what is the definition of Ampere circuit law. Let us learn the explanation of this law. Suppose we consider a current carrying wire. It carries current I. This is the wire having symmetry in its structure, shape. Okay. Now, if there is a wire carrying current I, then definitely it will develop a magnetic field around it, and we are going to find out the magnetic field at some point P, so that our imaginary surface according to ampere, it is nothing but Amperean loop. Amperean. And here we have to take integration over the loop. So if we just consider dl as a small element, we can segment it as many small elements. So to get a, as a whole, what would you do? Yes, it is to be integrated, line integral for the closed loop. That is why write it for dl vector. And here we calculate field, magnetic field. So it is vector B dot dl. You know, this vector B dot dl is equal to vector B dot dl vector is equal to B dl cos theta. See here, if you take dl, its direction is also along the tangent of the circular loop. Along the tangent of the circular loop, and if you take magnetic field also, it is along the same direction. So B vector and dl vector act on the same direction. So theta 0, theta becomes 0, then it is 1. Okay. And so we have B into dl. Okay. This dl is small length. If you want to get as a whole, then it is to be integrated for its circumference. So that is equal to b into 2 pi r. Okay. And already we have studied according to Biot-Savart, for a long straight conductor it is mu naught I by 2 pi r. So 2 pi r into 2 pi r gets cancelled. That is why it's equal to mu naught I. This is to make you clear what is integral for the closed loop B dot dl. Mu naught I. Okay. Now coming to the next important concept. We learnt according to Ampere's circuital law, the line integral for the closed curve vector B dot vector dl is equal to mu naught times I. Mu naught. This is mu naught. Times I, but the line integral does not depend on the shape. நம்ம என்ன எடுத்துட்டோம்? ஒரு straight wire எடுத்தோம். அதுல ஒரு Amperean loop அப்படி எடுத்துட்டோம். நம்ம எடுக்கிறது ஒரு irregular, இது வந்து regular coil ஆ இருக்கும். இது நம்ம regular coil னு வெச்சுக்கோம். Regular coil. இது வந்து ஒரு irregular coil னு வெச்சுக்கோம். This is for irregular. Irregular shape of any arbitrary value. அப்ப wire இந்த positionல இருக்கலாம், இல்ல இங்க கூட கொஞ்சம் கூட தள்ளி இருக்கலாம், எப்படி வேணாலும் இருக்கலாம். எப்படி இருந்தாலுமே என்னதான் வரும், vector b dot dl for the closed integral, line integral for the closed curve will be equal to the mu naught times I. இதுல மாற்றம் இருக்காது. சோ என்ன நம்ம அண்டர்ஸ்டாண்ட் பண்ணிக்கிறோம் அப்படின்னு பார்த்தா, line integral does not depend on the shape of the path or the position of the conductor within the magnetic field. Shape of the path ayo allathu position of the conductor ayo poruthala value maaradhu, right? So that is what I mean. For regular coil arkatum, irregular coil arkatum, of any arbitrary values are that arbitrary na na changing values are nal paravala ena inga paare dl la maaru illaya inga na r equal a irka vaipu irukku but inga enna irukku no no r1 varum the distance r2 varum r3 adhe maari dl1 dl2 everything will change but is going to be the summation no அப்படிங்கிறதுனால டெஃபினட்டா எதை பொறுத்து மாறாது, என்ன ஷேப்பா இருந்தாலும் என்ன பார்ட்ஸ் ஆஃப் த கண்டக்டர் பொசிஷன் ஆஃப் த கண்டக்டரை பொறுத்து மாறாது, லைன் இன்டெக்ரல் மாறாது. ஓகேயா? நவ நெக்ஸ்ட் இஸ் த டாபிக் மேக்னெட்டிக் ஃபீல்ட் டியூ டு magnetic field due to the current carrying wire of infinite length. Length will infinite here based on Ampere's law we are going to calculate Ampere circuit law. So let us consider a straight conductor of infinite length. Let's take a straight conductor of infinite length. Let me just make it clear. Of infinite length, it carries current I. And the direction of magnetic field lines will be as follows. This is what is the Amperean loop. And the direction of magnetic field line will be along the tangent of the circular Amperean loop. And this is the point, okay, where we calculate magnetic field. And this point lies from the center at a distance r. Okay, students. And here n cap represents the direction of the length element. Since the wire is geometrically cylindrical in shape, hope you accept, wire is geometrically cylindrical in shape. About its axis, we can construct an Amperean loop. So that is why Amperean loop is in the form of circular loop. Amperean loop is circular लो। और वी से सर्कुलर शेप विच इज एट अ डिस्टेंस और फ्रॉम द सेंटर ऑफ द कंडक्टर। ओके नाउ शैल वी राइट एम्पियर्स लॉ। यस इट इज लाइन इंटीग्रल फॉर द क्लोज्ड लूप वेक्टर बी डॉट वेक्टर डीएल इक्वल टू म्यू नॉट टाइम्स आई। What is this vector dl or dl vector? It is the line element along the amperian. I just drew on the diagram. You might have observed, students. So this is dl vector is the line element along the amperian loop. Along the amperian loop. That is what we say, I express as the tangent to the circular loop. Then what about the angle between B vector and DL vector? Angle between B vector and DL vector is theta is 0 since they act on the same line. Okay. So we can write integral for the closed loop. BDL ஏனா cos theta இருக்கனே நான் போட்டு காமிச்சிட்டேன் cos 0 1 ஆயிரும் அப்போ நகும் டாட் வராது வெக்டர் வராது சின்ஸ் B வெக்டர் டாட் DL வெக்டர் என்ன டாட் ப்ராடக்ட் படி BDL cos theta theta 0 அதனால இது 1 ஆகிறதுனால இத மட்டும் தான் நம்ம எடுத்துக்கோம் ரைட்டா சோ we have BDL equal to mu naught times I. What is I? Here I is the current enclosed. I is the current enclosed in the amperian loop. Or enclosed by the amperian loop. Amperian loop. Okay. Now, it has symmetry, no? Due to this symmetry, magnitude of magnetic field will be definitely uniform. That means, B is uniform. Going to be uniform field. And so, it is going to be constant. It is not necessary to be integrated. So, in integration, B is taken out because B is uniform. Only we integrate DL. That is equal to mu naught I. And this is a circular loop, you know. As this is a circular loop, what about the circumference of the circle? Circumference of the circle is 2 pi r. As small r is the radius in our assumption. So, it implies B for the closed loop 0 to 2 pi r. It varies from 0 to 2 pi r. DL is equal to mu naught I. Okay. Then, it will be B. Integral DL is L. It is here 0 to 2 pi r. That's equal to mu naught capital I. Okay. So when you substitute the value, then it is B L is 2 pi r. Integral DL is L only, no? So in the previous step you may see. Integral DL is L. L is upper limit we are having 2 pi r. And so 2 pi r is equal to b into 2 pi r is equal to mu naught I. And so what is b is equal to mu naught I by 2 pi r. How do you express in vector form? In vector form the magnetic field is B vector is equal to mu naught I by 2 pi r n cap. What is this n cap? It is the unit vector acting along the tangent to the Amperian loop. So, you know students, this exactly agrees with the result obtained, what we learnt in Biot-Savart law. Am I right? So, this is what is an expression for magnetic field due to the current carrying wire of infinite length using Ampere's law. The same result we have obtained as like Biot-Savart law. Hope you have understood students. Thank you. Thank you.